our sun in a near-perfect circle. Our cosmic neighborhood has granted life billions of years to evolve, mostly undisturbed. But where did this stable piece of real estate come from? We know that stars and planets, once upon a time, all started out like this, with enormous clouds of gas and dust. How we got from here to here, we haven't exactly figured out yet. But lately, we found some intriguing new evidence that tells us our peaceful solar system may have started with a violent event.
Thank you. Because it's not. So a living organism just doesn't make any organism. It's a very, very specific, according to instruction, contained in the DNA. How is that happening? I'm a
Thank you.